All right, JP here, getting down some Dirt 5, now available in Game Pass, yo. Do this bad boy. It's just a first career race. I'm going to do some online multiplayer afterwards. Suss this bad boy out. This actually looks like it's working pretty well. Surprising. Connected. Just Dirt can't find a server. Wonder if it's overloaded because of Game Pass. Everyone's just loving it. Anyway, it's cool. We'll jump back into career. Keep going. So we've got options here between.
I like it every time you're in the room.
La Baca Town, the genre,
hope you got some sick coilovers, because this land rush is gonna wreck your day.
Ah, James, I gotta go. I left my sick coilovers at home.
Nolan, you're gonna need them. With rough circuits filled with tight turns and technical straights, small jumps that jostle you around in a cup.
Take this out again.
Oh, I'm ready.
So gritty. Handling's a bit different. Yeah, it's clear. But
So, Nolan, speaking of the current crop of racers, did you remember the name of that rookie that you were telling me about the other day?
Ace? Yeah, that's the one.
Okay, kind of funky.
Thank you.
That's Dirt 5, now free in Game Pass, proper next-gen racing experience. Check it out. Highly recommended. We'll do the online multiplayer next time when it decides to work. Peace and love to you all.